What's going on YouTube? ADHD here with the first official video. I will be reviewing the Saw X trailer, and horror fans, aren't we eating? We got Saw X coming out September 29th, and it's bringing all the nostalgia we have for this series back to us. But today, I will be reviewing and giving my input of whether I think the movie will end up being good, or will it be decent, or just be bottom tier trash. Hope you guys enjoy the first video. If you have any suggestions for next video, whether it's over cinema films, anime, or just a random topic you have in your mind, leave a comment down below and I'll get to it. Now let's get the review started, baby.
Out of all the men to cheat, you picked John Kramer?
The cancer is still spreading. I'm afraid there's nothing else we can do. There is one person who might be able to help.
Our program is a two-pronged treatment outside Mexico City. The results have been stunning.
She saved my life.
You're in very good hands with us.
After that, what happens then?
Your whole life happens then, John Kramer.
According to these scans, the tumor was never removed.
How much time do I have?
Months, at best.
I still have a lot of work that needs to be done.
Hello, everyone. It's time to play a game. You all pretended to cure me, but what I have planned for each of you is very real.
Peace came upon me, no light, no sound.
The only thing I have not provided is your anesthetic, but trust me, you will want to remain alert.
All the men to cheat. You picked John Kramer?
Please, don't hesitate. Place a big enough piece of your cerebral tissue into the glass enzyme tank. This will save your life. So sleep, silent take.
This is not retribution. It's a reawakening.
Or die. The choice is yours.
So first thing I'd like to point out is John Kramer's motive is shown greater than any other move we have seen in the Saw universe.
According to these scans, the tumor was never removed.
How much time do I have?
Months, at best.
I still have a lot of work that needs to be done.
We see what really sparked the light under his fire, and for that specific reason, I think this movie is going to be a lot more paced or pressured, I guess you could say. What I mean by that is all the victims and cops are most likely going to panic and mess up badly at an all-time high than what we've seen. I kind of wish they didn't show who was behind the pig mask, even if it is the fan favorite wonderful notorious Amanda. I feel that she's too big of a character to be shown in a trailer like this. Instead of being a reveal, even though we probably already knew who it was off the rip. What I'm seeing through this trailer, these traps all look like they will kill them, or at least there's no way to get out of them untouched. Cause we know John will sometimes give you an opportunity to not get injured at all on a trap like Amanda's iconic jaw trap, where she had a couple different ways to stop it. Another thing, the music in this trailer is straight gas.
This came upon me. No light.
And we also see Lil Jigsaw back. I love that doll so much. He's way better than a certain someone we know, Chucky. Another thing, someone points a gun at John, but earlier in the trailer we see that he is messing around with bullets, so maybe he had already tweaked with the bullets so they are just duds. So what my guess is, that's towards the end of the movie. and someone gets out of the trap and points it at John, but it's just really another setup. We also get to see the iconic bathroom cut the foot off scene. You already know what I'm talking about. There's no explanation needed. Another thing I'm pointing out is that these traps seem a lot more deadly than any we have seen, besides maybe having to go through reverse hooky. Last point I have I want to point out is the Peterson Project. The Peterson Project is obviously playing a big role, so I hope there is more than what we can imagine about it throughout the movie. Before the movie drops, I think it'll end up being a 7 out of 10 for me, but I also think it will be underrated to the general public because of how the past couple Saw Universe movies have been, which I hope is not the case because this series was neck and neck with Halloween movies for me. But there you have it. This is my personal opinion and things I noticed in the trailer. If you like this video, leave a like and subscribe, baby. Peace out.